My decision is taken already. Now I am taking up calling attention. I have given the decision calling attention to the matter of urgent public importance. I have decided. Now sit down. I have decided. That is final. No. Calling attention to the matter of urgent public importance. Kindly note down. The time is 1 hour. It is 2:15. From now, everything will be over by 3:15. And the minister will, those who ask questions will only ask questions. Sri Minister, who is the minister? Minister Planning may now make a message. Ramendra Rao, stand up and move and ask, call for the attention of the minister.
Yes, sir. I call for the attention of the minister in this regard.
Okay. Now, reply, statement de do.
Statement ko de.
Statement bhi copy de do.
Question kya puchhenge?
Yeah. Statement de copy de do. Sabko de do. Coming. Don't. Naraaj mat ho. Naresh Agarwal naraaj hote hai. Achha nahi hai.
Naraaj nahi ho rahe.
Haan.
Copy nahi mili.
Haan, copy aate hai. Yeah, minister.
Hamari awaaz thodi tez hai.
Sir, I'll lay the statement on the table of the house also, and I'm on my feet with regard to a notice for discussion on special category status by Dr. K.V.P. Ramachandra Rao, and my statement which I'm going to read out, sir. I request the house that since it is an emotive issue, kindly hear me out till the end.
It is now enough, you read it. Yeah. Afterwards, you can reply for clarification. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. You read it. That is enough.
No. Sir, the National Development Council, NDC, was a body to look after developmental issues of national as well as states, including the special category status to states for plan assistance during the regime of the Planning Commission. The government has constituted Niti Aayog, National Institution for Transforming India, by a resolution dated the 1st of January 2015, which has replaced the Planning Commission. Governing Council of Niti is a similar body to the NDC, which has been formed with the Prime Minister as its chairperson. The composition of the Governing Council includes ex officio members, Niti Aayog, vice chairman, and full-time members, Niti Aayog, and chief ministers of states. Special invitees of Niti Aayog will be special invitees on the Governing Council. Regarding grant of special category status, for plan assistance has been granted in the past by the NDC to some states that are characterized by a number of features necessitating special consideration. Okay. These features include 1, hilly and difficult terrain, 2, low population density and or sizable share of tribal population, 3, strategic location along the borders with neighboring countries, 4, economic and infrastructural backwardness, and finally, 5, non-viable nature of state finances. Special category status has been granted based on an integrated consideration of all these criteria. The 11 states granted special category status are Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Himachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir, Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland, Sikkim, Tripura, and Uttarakhand. The transfer of resources to states is through Finance Commission, devolution and grants in aid, and assistance for centrally sponsored schemes, which is through the concerned Ministry Oblique Department. As per the recommendations of the report of the 14th Finance Commission, para 2.29, page 17 of the report says, we did not make a distinction between special and general category states in determining our norms and recommendations. We believe that while there are certain common factors that impact cost, disability and fiscal capacity of states, there exist circumstances that are unique to individual states. Our endeavor has been to take a comprehensive view of these commonalities and special characteristics of individual states while making our assessment and recommendations. In our assessment of state resources, we have taken into account disabilities arising from constraints unique to each state to arrive at the expenditure requirements. In this regard, we have observed that the northeastern states and hill states have several unique features that have a bearing on the fiscal resources and expenditure needs, such as a low level of economic activity, remoteness, and bordering international borders. Our objective has been to fill the resource gap of each state to the extent possible through tax devolution. However, we have provided post-devolution revenue deficit grants for states where devolution alone could not cover the assessed gap. Inverted commas close. Thus, the 14th Finance Commission, in its recommendation, has not made any distinction between general category states and special category states in the horizontal distribution of shareable taxes amongst these states. The special needs of states have been addressed while deciding the horizontal distribution of resources for states, in which the objective has been to fill the resource gap of each state to the extent possible through tax devolution. Accordingly, the state's share of central taxes has increased from 32% earlier to 42% for the period 2015-2020, as per the recommendations of the 14th Finance Commission. Also, and this is important, sir, post-devolution revenue deficit grants have been provided to states where devolution alone could not cover the assessed gap. The funding pattern for centrally sponsored schemes is based on the report of the subgroup on rationalization of centrally sponsored schemes. CSS has been further restructured to 28 umbrella schemes with effect from financial year 16-17. And funding pattern for these schemes has also been revised. Out of the 28 umbrella schemes, for 6 schemes which have been categorized as core of the core scheme, the existing funding pattern will continue. In the case of the other 20 schemes which have been categorized as core schemes, the funding pattern for 8 northeastern and 3 Himalayan states will be in the ratio of 90 center, 10 state. And you will notice here, sir, when I mention these 11 states, I do not say as special category states. I categorize them as 8 northeastern and 3 Himalayan states, where the ratio funding will be 90:10 vis-a-vis the center and the state. States where it is in the other balance, states in the ratio of the center. States where it is in the balance of the states where the core schemes, the ratio vis-a-vis the center and the state will be 60 center, 40 state. And the remaining 2 optional schemes, and the pertinent pattern for these schemes is northeastern and Himalayan states will be in the ratio of 80 center, 20 states. Whereas for the rest of the states, the funding pattern will be 50-50, 50 center, 50 states. Core schemes will have a compulsory participation by the states, whereas participation in optional schemes would be done by the choice of the state. Accordingly, the issue of grant of special category status to states has been taken care of with the implementation of the recommendations of the 14th Finance Commission and revision of funding pattern of CSS based on the report of rationalization of centrally sponsored schemes.
Thank you. Now I have 10 names for